Middle Fork Nooksack River, the Ridley Creek Trail Crossing, June 5th, Wednesday, 2013, 3 days after an outburst flood came down the valley, deposited very large blocks. Left a train of boulders, putting these large boulders out across the river. Left a plain, a nice terrace, very fresh terrace, out on the river. It's very, very muddy, although it hasn't rained for several days. Bob Moore's standing next to a large block. There's a terrace deposited on the right bank. All those blocks were carried down by the outburst flood. You can see mud on the trees, another 6 feet above the biggest blocks. There are blocks up to 12 feet in this deposit. This block is 14 feet high by 11 feet wide or so. A terrace left up into the woods. Another big block way down at the curve of the valley where Ridley Creek comes in.